Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows knows, and I'm back with another Amiga video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Qwak by Team 17. It's a platforming game, obviously. Yeah, it doesn't feel too bad. Not sure if that's a game that I want to play in 1993, but and I like that you can skip this bonus crap. Where am I? Okay, I'm out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, let's try that again. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not disliking this game too much. Oh fuck. Okay, please enter name. I will try that again. Oh fuck! Come on. That was incredibly stupid. Try that again. And the really bad thing is, but I know that it is doable. Oh fuck, come on! Moo! Okay, I have to try it from the beginning again. First level was easy. First level is really easy. A different second level. I can kill them? No. Don't quite get it. Or is this because... Oh, shit. Oh fuck! Oh, I can shoot. That's handy. Okay, I completed a scene 2. Holy shit! That was easy. Ah, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, skulls are deadly. I think I could remember that. Oh, fuck, I'm so stupid. Skulls are still deadly. Yeah! Not a terrible game, that was, what is it called, Qwak, or Qwak, on the Commodore Amiga. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.